Hello guys, my name is Imanuel. I am Eugene. I am 7 years old. Now I want to show you the story of City Minecraft. Once upon a time, there is garbage truck want to clean the city, and the city is so big. And wait guys, and Mama's Koala want to move, and done to move, she wants to buy ice cream. Wait, sorry guys, and Mama's Koala want to buy two ice cream. Mama's Koala say, "Sir, I want to buy two ice cream." And this the Koala says, "Okay, how much the ice cream? I want to buy two." "Okay, wait." And this is the ice cream. Mama's Koala wants the flavor is strawberry and orange. And Mama's Koala says, "Thank you," and come to Mr. Pumpkin first. Mama's Koala says, "Mr. Pumpkin," and Mr. Pumpkin say, "Oh, hi. How? Where's the ice cream? Oh, this is one for you and one for my kids." And Mama Koala go home. She walk maybe 10 meters. Mama Koala say, "Come on, kids. Time to time to not sleep." "Okay, Mama." The boys of Koala and the Mama Koala, "This is the ice cream for you." And the boy says, "Thank you, Mama." And she walked to kitchen and he eat the ice cream. And that is the story. Vote my video in EF challenge. See you. Bye bye.